The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Atletico Madrid. They take on Real Madrid and it's coming up next on EA TV. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It's Atletico Madrid taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
Here are the starters for Atletico.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation, but played well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be fit, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullbacks. It's a really tough role for them.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Gareth Bale plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. And they're underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the best in Europe. And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. And Benzema in the middle. And after the cross, defensive action called for. And a close offside decision as they were threatening. Koke. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a goal! As Real Madrid strike first in the final. And just listen to their fans.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent backheel this is to set up the goal. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. Versalco. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Koke. And a strong tackle. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
taken short. Oh, surely. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Really inventive stuff from Real here. And let's give credit to the defending. Advantage Atletico. Griezmann. Now Correa. Verselko. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, he's given it away. Carrasco. He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Lucas Vasquez taking it forward. Eden Hazard waits at the far post. Carrasco. Now Verselko. And showing fine vision. Correa. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Really high-class goalkeeping from Courtois. Delivering it. Well, that's the end of that for now. Isco. And here it is for Isco. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Short corner it is. Shot attempted. And danger still. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
What a small victory for the defender against Hazard. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And Real come away with it. Benzema.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. And Bale going forward with purpose. And it's there for Gareth Bale. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Lemar. A chance then for the respective managers. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Carrasco. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
breaking at pace. He's in here. Can he find the net? And there it is, another goal. And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. A good tackle. Offside the decision. Griezmann. Now Griezmann. And a crisp effort, just over the top. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Just not looking confident in possession. So a throw in here. Spot on with that tackle. So a half an hour remaining. There to win it back. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And space to exploit, maybe. The high press was very much on. Chance to attack using wit. Griezmann, and still a chance, and the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save, and then the recovery.
Luka Jovic. Now, what can they produce on the flank? A glorious chance, and it's come off the keeper. Well, good defending, clattered out of there.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Good tackle. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. A quarter of an hour remaining here. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Might be a chance here. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
About the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And they need to get tighter here, but really sticking to their task defensively. Well, Real Madrid fans have enjoyed this. A dominant performance, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it?
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. A mischievous effort.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And the finish is so clever. He just gets his toe under the ball and dinks it over the keeper. That's a lovely goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. Correa. It's there for him. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Going well. It might be. A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Who can they pick out? And he did what he had to do defensively. And there it is! Real Madrid, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was...